Here are some practical and spiritual steps to quit watching porn. I don't want to spend too much time getting into the why you need to stop watching porn. If you stumbled across this video, you already know that porn is crushing you on the inside, it's messing up with your mental health, and it's affecting the relationships around you. It's time to stop. So let's jump into the practicals. One of the first things that you need to do right now is open up your iPhone settings, and there's actually steps you can take in your settings to block pornography and websites on your phone. All you need to do is go to settings, and then screen time, and then in screen time, you go to content restrictions. And from there, you can click on website restrictions. And then all you need to do is put blocks on inappropriate adult websites. And even if you wanted to, you can name the URLs, the websites that you want them to block specifically. So that's a first step that you've got to do right away. Another thing that you can do is there are a lot of apps, websites, and software out there that can keep you accountable and even update your friends or spouse or family or pastor if you end up going to an inappropriate website. I'm gonna pin all those in the description of this video, so after you're done watching this, go to the video and check those out. Other practical things that I've done is you just gotta quit listening to or watching other movies that are going to tempt you to watch porn. So if there are certain TV shows, movies, or even music that you've been listening to that leads you to making that decision, you need to cut those out of your life. Here are some spiritual steps you can take to quit watching porn. One thing that you've got to start doing is you need to get into your Bible every single day. When you get into the Word of God, your mind is on God. Your mind is on God's Word. And when you fill your heart with the things of God, you're not going to want to look anywhere else. God is going to make you strong. He's going to give you the courage and the strength to say no to pornography next time it comes knocking on your door. Another thing that you need to do is you need to pinpoint the reason why you keep going to pornography. Is it because you're in a cycle of shame or guilt or condemnation? Are you lonely? What is the issue? If you figure out what that issue is, it's gonna be easier to destroy this thing. So when you find what that issue is, talk to a pastor, talk to a friend or family member and have them pray with you over that thing. Or just go to God and just say, God, I don't want to be ashamed anymore. Please cleanse me of this sin. And that leads me to the next step. Prayer, daily prayer, spending time in the presence of God. When you spend time with Jesus, you end up becoming more like Jesus. And I just want to pray for people right now. If you're watching this and you want freedom from this thing, it could be a spiritual stronghold on your life. And I believe through the power of prayer, God is going to set a lot of people free, even as they watch this. So if you want prayer, if you're done with this thing, I want to pray for you right now, and I believe so many people are going to be set free through this prayer. So just close your eyes and let me pray for you. Father God, in the name of Jesus Christ, I rebuke this evil spirit, and I command all of this darkness to leave the person watching this right now. I pray for lust and this addiction to be broken in the name of Jesus Christ. I pray, God, that you would cleanse everyone's eyes, everyone's heart, everyone's soul. Wash away the shame, the guilt, and the condemnation from their past. Set them free, Lord Jesus. I thank you, God, that the Bible says, who the Son sets free will be free indeed. So, Lord, I just thank you that you're breaking these chains off the people who are watching this video. They will be free to live pure lives. And I pray a blessing over everyone's marriage and future marriages after they watch this video, that they would not let pornography into their marriage. Bless them, Lord God, in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. I hope these help you guys, and if you're watching this and you have been free for a while, I want you to comment so everyone can see what are some steps that you took to find freedom from this addiction. Make sure you subscribe to this channel and then like this video to boost this video, because we want to get as many people to quit watching porn as possible. It's affected too many people, and it's time for an awakening. Thanks for watching, and make sure you subscribe for more Christian content and encouragement.